I'm here with Pelos Garcia and with Fuate's brother to talk some boxing. So what do you say, Chavez Jr. or Sergio Martinez?
I'm gonna go with Chavez.
Canelo or Jose Lopez?
Canelo.
Amir Khan or Danny Garcia?
Amir Khan.
What do you say about Chavez Jr. against Sergio Martinez? Very fiery press conference where Sergio told Chavez Sr., take a picture of your son now because you're not going to recognize him after the fight.
That's what Sergio said?
Yeah.
You know what? It's going to be a really good fight. Very competitive. It all depends on how they fight each other. You know, Martinez, you know, he tends to box a lot, you know, and look for that one punch. But versus Chavez, he's going to have to go in because of he's taller. You know what I mean?
But then Chavez goes in. You know what Sergio told me?
What did he say?
If he comes in with his head, he leans in, he's going to meet my uppercut.
You know, it's
so what's your prediction for that fight?
I'd say that Chavez would win, you know. But in boxing, you never know. Like I said, it depends on how they fight each other, you know, what their plans are. But I could see, you know, Sergio winning too. But I think.
Okay,
Chavez
that
Jr.
same night, September 15, Canelo Alvarez, Jose Lopez.
Well, we know that Josito Lopez is going up 2 weight classes to beat him. Oh, well, to fight him.
No, he just fought a 47.
Yeah,
so just
one week. That's 1 week. Imagine another one. I mean, it's. It's very hard for him, you know, to go up 2 weight classes. For anybody to go up 2 weight classes. And
what do you mean? Chavez Jr. jumps from 160 to 190.
It's different. It's different. Trust me. Especially when you're smaller in weight. It's like, you know, it's different. It'll be a really tough fight for him. If he pulls it off, he's going to shock the whole world. But
you don't think so?
But, I mean, we'll see. We'll see. You know, it's a good fight for him. A good opportunity, but we'll have to see the fight.
What about David Haye, Derek Chisora going down this weekend?
Who?
David Haye from England with the toe.
Yeah.
Again, Derek Chisora, the guy who slapped Vitaly Klitschko.
Yeah, you know what, I don't have no comment on him. I've never really seen him fight.
That's what Robert told me, same thing.
They're what, heavyweights?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I don't really follow heavyweights. I should because I love boxing.
What about Amir Khan, Danny Garcia?
I think Khan will take it.
Khan?
I told my brother that it's actually gonna be more of a closer fight than people think because Danny is gonna come to try and take, you know, try and take him on, you know, like trying to beat him. So I think it's gonna be a closer fight than people think. I think Khan's gonna win, but we'll see the fight.
Who wins?
Khan.
There you have it, Cuate. Please report.com and MoneySickBike reporting. Back.